Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby communities Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Thank you. then pulled off all the skins, then cooked and smoked the meat right off the bone. I can tie your arms, attack and cause you harm. You're a tasty treat and we won't go. And we're gonna lick our lips, cut off your fingertips. They will be getting served as an hors d'oeuvre. Sawing you apart, I'll cook and eat your heart. I must make a mask out of your skin. And if I saw your heart, I'll cook and serve your parts. I might show up as a woman.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby districts of Marlowe and Connetown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Thank you.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search in nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the